Hi everyone, this is Anthony Pataglia. Welcome to my channel. Today we got Popeyes. I got both of their shrimp dishes, the wicked shrimp and their popcorn chicken shrimp. And this is the Popeyes on Elmwood Avenue in Buffalo, New York. So, let's try the Wicked. I don't know which one. I think that's. So we're gonna try the Wicked shrimp. Some big shrimps. Comes with a side and a biscuit. For I think it was like almost $10. I got their mashed potatoes and gravy. Let's try the shrimp. I got some tater sauce, tartar sauce. Very good. So the Wicked meal, shrimp meal, comes with like 14 pieces of shrimp and a side and a biscuit for like nine something, almost $10. For me, I think it's kind of expensive. Should have been like about $7. It should have been. The other popcorn shrimp meal, that's $5. You get shrimp, popcorn shrimp, a side, and a biscuit for $5. So that's pretty good price. Other mashed potatoes and gravy. They have the best gravy. I'm not a gravy person, but Popeyes has the best gravy. You can drink it, it's so good. Thank you. I got some berry drink. I would try to pop popcorn shrimp. Comes with this biscuit. And a side, I got the Cajun rice. Not bad. Kind of big. I think the popcorn shrimp is better than the wicked shrimp. Cause popcorn shrimp, you get the popcorn shrimp, a side and a biscuit for $5. So it's better. It's cheaper and it's better. So you're basically getting the same thing for cheaper. So if I had a choice, I would pick popcorn shrimp meal. Well, I give the Wicked Shrimp about a 9 out of 10. And I give the Popcorn Shrimp a 10. Because it's cheaper. And it's good. It's a pretty good deal for $5 you get. A handful of shrimp, a side, and a biscuit for $5. That's a pretty good deal. Over the Wicked Shrimp. You basically get the same as a popcorn shrimp meal, but it's more expensive. Like if it was $5, it'll probably be better. Well, that's it for the video. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Share my videos. Share my channel. Watch my other videos that I have. And have a good day. That's Milk Time with Anthony. Bye bye.